this is how I sharpen knives. I use a belt sander, a 1-inch by 30 belt sander and stuff, and I'll start off, this knife's pretty dull, so I'll start off with a real coarse belt to get that fine wire edge on there that needs to be on in order to get a knife sharp. I'll try to show that to you in a minute. Okay, I don't know if you can see it or not, there's a fine wire edge on this blade that will just barely show there on the very edge of the blade. What that is, that's the actual tip of the edge folding over. Once you've developed that fine wire, then you can proceed to go ahead and try to sharpen the knife and stuff. If you don't get that wire edge, you'll never get a knife sharp. Stuff. So now we'll start going down in finer grade belts. These are Trizec belts that I'm using from 3M. Got them from Lee Valley Tools. Fairly smooth, you put your finger against them. It's not going to sand your finger off or anything. It doesn't generate any heat. They're fairly smooth. Thank you. wire edge just keeps getting finer and finer and smaller as we graduate down the higher grid of belts. This is the last belt on the TriZac belt, so I'm going to start going back and forth on each side now. Kind of work that edge back and forth. I don't know if we can see it in the camera or not, but that wire edge is there now. It's just real, real fine. It's probably hard to see in the camera, but there's a real fine edge on there. Next step will be to go to a leather belt with some green polish on it. That'll polish the edge, take off that final little burr, and shine it right up. All right, well, here we go with the paper test on the knife we just got done sharpening.